The biggest blow of the season, Robbie Fowler's serious knee injury sustained in the derby. It's still unbelievable that this collision with Thomas Myhre would sideline Robbie for what's predicted to be 10 months.